So if you want to catch me at the end, I'll be happy to take your leave for free. But here they are, ladies and gentlemen, the 2010 Red Arrows. Now they're led at the front there by Red One, squadron leader Ben Murphy, known as Bad. He's got the team in nine arrow formation now as they run out along the display line. Bad is flying the rolling display because of the clan base here. Watch now as Reds 8 and 9 roll back to form from Red formation. So as they settle down there, that's Reds 8 and 9 stand. Now he's on the inside of this cracked arrow roll here, so he's got one of the most difficult jobs in the formation to maintain. Our new fast jet pilot had a fly, and later she served on 13 Squadron on the Tornado GR4, seeing operational service in Iraq. About 3G now. Triple One Squadron as a Tornado F3 pilot providing the UK's air defence, and he's also been a flying instructor and a display pilot on the Hawk. Right now though, he's in Apollo formation as the team smokes red, white and blue flying the Apollo Twister. This is Blackbird formation, named after the American. As they split now, this is called the Infinity Break. Start this roll.